Well, I don't want to be that guy, but I guess we should start studying anthropology.
Mm. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Chapter 4.
Hello.
Oh, thanks.
Yes.
Thank you.
What is it, Dean?
Oh, I have exciting news. Vice President Joe Biden has been visiting community colleges across the country as part of his Biden Time Talking About Teaching Tour.
Folksy, yet progressive.
He does walk that line. Anyway, his tour has taken him in this neck of the woods, and at 5 p.m. today, he is stopping by Greendale. Eat that, City College, and wash it down with a nice tall glass of suck it.
The Vice President is coming. That explains the people I've noticed covertly surveilling the campus this week. Must be Secret Service.
Oh, Abed, will your reality ever come out on Blu-ray so we can enjoy it?
We've been made.
Only problem, Mr. Biden is supposed to be meeting with the dean and the head of our student government, which in its current form doesn't exist. So we have 7 hours to elect a student president. Ah, what am I gonna wear? I mean, I could borrow my sister's Uncle Sam outfit. It's tailored for ladies, but what else can I do on such short notice?
Well, you could not dress up like Uncle Sam. Or admit you don't have a sister.
We're electing a student president. I want to run. I have so many ideas for improving the school.
Improving Greendale takes more than ideas, Annie. It takes time, gasoline, matches.
Nice.
Well, newsflash, Jeff. Some of us care about more than just fixing our hair and sculpting our abs.
Wow, you got me pegged.
Democracy, what a ruse. There's no such thing as a system in which the masses hold any
action. Everyone wants you to shut up.
And yet I won't. Case in point.
No way.